everything's so interconnected. Our food systems are really, really broken. And, you know, it's conversations like these that start bringing up the topics that we weren't uncomfortable to discuss, uncomfortable discussing with, you know, our friends and our communities. But, you know, now is the time because 2020, man.
I know everything completely changed this year, but thank you.